The Rhode Island GOP named new party leaders this morning. Joe Powers has now been named the new chairman, succeeding Chairwoman Sue Sienke. Powers most recently ran for a state Senate seat but lost. According to his campaign website, Powers is a Cranston native and military veteran.